It's Tuesday, November 29th.
Today's Top 5 Tuesday is going to be Top 5 Horror Movies.
The director Rob Zombie. House of a Thousand Corpses.
So this one really needs no explanation because it's Rob Zombie. 4. Amityville Horror, because
28 days after the Lutz family moved into their greenhouse, they were running for their lives, believe in the Amityville Horror.
Number 3 for the top 5 horror films is Army of Darkness.
You found me beautiful once.
Honey, you got real like the Army of Darkness.
And number 2, Poltergeist, creepy blonde girl and a TV, plus all the stuff that happened afterwards, like with Poltergeist, like the cast.
Poltergeist.
The Shining is number 1.